Eivor, I have been meaning to mention to you the legacy of Saint George.
Is this some sort of ridiculous legend?
It is. The story is that the revered Saint's legacy, lost for hundreds of years, is divided and hidden across England.
Such a great treasure, and yet no one has any idea where even a single piece could be?
Until now. For months, I have heard whispers that match the stories. And now, my scouts have returned with a map. The rivers Severn and Exe both play a role in George's legend.
Very well. That is where we will search.
But keep a lookout for hints of other hiding places. Nothing is known for certain. Whether any of it actually exists, I cannot say. Care to go find out?
Sounds tempting. I'll go.
Good luck.
We will travel along here. If you have any treaty concerns, rest assured our raids will not affect them. You will work under cover of our ships and avoid familiar places.
Sure.